In this video, I will show you how you can find out the Windows 10 system uptime, and I'm going to show you three methods. So first method is the graphical interface. To access graphical interface, just right click on your taskbar and select the option task manager. So it will be open like this, and if your view is not like this, so just click on the more details and you will get like main window, and after that click on the performance. So in performance tab, in down you have options uptime. So as you seen here, it's a up from 1 hour 33 minutes. So this one is the way to identify with the graphical interface, but you can also find all this information with the command line and PowerShell also. So to find out with the command prompt, so just open the command prompt with the Windows key plus R, and then after enter the command cmd, and then after you need to be enter the command netstats srv. So when you enter this command, after that just hit enter, and when you go up, it will be show you the timing. Actually, it's here timing is different from your graphical interface. As you seen here, it's showing the timing is 4:30. From the timing 4:35, my PC is open. So you need to be just compare with your current time. So as you seen here, my current timing is 6:30, but my laptop is open with the 4:35. So it's a different kind of view. You can easily get it with this command prompt. And the third one is the PowerShell. To access the PowerShell, just in the start menu, search for the PowerShell. Actually, due to some technical reason, my search is not working properly. So as you see here, even in up, it's not showing. So don't worry. But if you search for PowerShell here, it will be visible for you. But if you want to access PowerShell, so just go for all apps. And after that, if it's like a 0 to 9, so you need to go for W. And then search for, then just click on the Windows PowerShell. So here you have Windows PowerShell. So right click on it and select the option Run as an administrator. So your PowerShell is now open with the administrative rights. And after that, you need this command. And you will find this command in my video description also. So just copy this and just use this command and paste it here. So when you hit enter, it will be one very good aesthetics will be visible to you. So actually this view is very small, so don't worry, I will make it big. Okay, as you seen here, now it is showing you the days, your hours, the minutes, and the even seconds and millisecond. So see, you have now very detailed information of your system uptime, and even total hour, total minute, lots of things you will get it here, means how many hours from your PC is up. So if this one is the best three methods that you can easily get the system uptime in your Windows 10 PC. And please visit my website to get this kind of more tutorials, and hope you like my videos. Please subscribe.